This is the engineering summary update for the sprint ending on January 4th, 2022. So this sprint, we worked on get flows, forms and workflows and miscellaneous tasks. We completed the display of photos of visitors going through the gate, and we loosened the restrictions on search for existing members. However, we wanted to work on the ability for a security guard or an admin to be able to see all access hours for a guest, and simplify the registration process, as well as the ability for a host to invite a group of guests. But the holidays got the best of us on those three tasks. For forms and workflows, we discovered an issue with clients being able to see the community settings page, and so we removed access to clients. We wanted to create a client role and a view for the DRC, as well as being able to show progress bars for completed tasks and fix various tax UX changes. Again, the holidays got in the way and we were not able to complete those three tasks. In terms of miscellaneous tasks, we cleaned up the Jest log. We had about 600 warnings and we are now at about 475. We also improved the accuracy of the campaign statistics. We wanted to reduce the known vulnerabilities, but we did not have the chance to work on those. Next sprint is basically a lot of tasks where we left off. So for get flows, we will be working on the ability for a security guard or admin to see all access hours for a guest. We will also simplify the registration process and allow for the ability for a host to invite a group of guests. For forms and workflows, we will create a client role and a view for the DRC process, as well as showing the progress bar for completed tasks. The main attraction next sprint will be the DRC dashboard. For miscellaneous tasks, we want to continue our Jest cleanup log, and we want to reduce it from 475 warnings to 400 warnings. We also want to remove all known critical vulnerability issues, and I believe we only have one critical non-vulnerability right now. We also want to set up GitLab so that we can use the amazing bug reports that it provides. For campaign redesign, we will be revamping the campaign list screens and its details, as well as adding a new screen to add and update the campaign screens. So this sprint, we had 6 merge requests. It was a very, very short sprint. We only had 3 days worth of developers' time. We had 22 issues in the sprint and we completed 6. Therefore, there's 16 left open. We are marginally higher for the code coverage at 78.51%. This sprint, we had 2 low cringy issues and 5 high cringy issues, and we have not completed any cringy issues this sprint. I also wanted to wish everybody a happy new year, and we expect TDC to start using the application this sprint. For goal versus actual, in terms of code coverage, we are still a little bit below. We are at about 1.5% below our goal. Because of the holidays, it was difficult to quantify what was really our target goal for the past 2 weeks. So I decided to make the target goal the number of merge requests we actually completed this sprint. For security, the goal versus actual ended up being 15 non-vulnerabilities this sprint, and our goal was actually 10. So we're about 5 off.